Hi everybody, I hope you all are doing good. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to prevent a particular software on your Windows PC from accessing internet via Kaspersky antivirus or Kaspersky internet security. You know, sometimes you may want to prevent particular software from accessing sometimes because you may not want it to check for updates. You know, you have installed the software. You don't want the software to check for updates because you know sometimes some updates can cause some problem on your system. Yeah, in this case you want to make sure before updating your software, you want to make sure that okay, there is no any bug. So how to prevent particular software on your computer from accessing internet? So here I am going to use Kaspersky internet security. Of course you can use Windows firewall, but in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to prevent the software from accessing internet via Kaspersky internet security. So first go to your Kaspersky, open your Kaspersky internet security. Here I'm using Kaspersky internet security 2015. Okay, then go to settings, then go to protection and go to firewall. And here actually once you have an antivirus program or internet security, any program like this on your computer, then your Windows firewall will be disabled and your antivirus program in most cases like Kaspersky or any other antivirus program will take care of that. So in this case you have to use antivirus program to prevent softwares from accessing internet. So that's why I'm using Kaspersky here. Okay, so then go to your configure application rules. So again open your Kaspersky, then go to settings, then go to protection, then you will see, then scroll all the way down and here you have firewall, then click configure application rules. So from here you can prevent a particular software from accessing internet. Now here I am going to prevent this TextMiss software. I want to prevent this software from accessing internet. This is Camtasia Studio and I don't want this software to check for any updates. So you can actually prevent this complete software from accessing internet. Just choose that software, click deny, and it will disable any of its components from accessing internet. Now it's completely disabled. Now this software can't access its server. So once you disabled it, just close and close. That's done. Now let's go to the software, close it and go to check for updates. So see, Camtasia Studio upgrade status, we are unable to contact TextMiss server. Okay, so please check your connection to the internet. So now this software can't access internet and it can't check for updates or it can't check for anything. Okay, so this is how you prevent any software from accessing internet via Kaspersky internet security. So I hope this helps and please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this, and thanks for watching.